If you make one sustainable change, let it be this. Eat lower on the food chain. Whether it's a fully plant-based meal or choosing something like mackerel over tuna or salmon, choosing foods that sit lower on the food chain impacts our environment in multiple ways.
It reinvigorates our oceans by consuming the smaller fish that are naturally more plentiful,
allowing larger species to repopulate and consuming what our oceans naturally supply.
Secondly, it has a huge positive impact on the environment by conserving water and conserving energy. I put a few other foods in the options that are lower on the food chain on the screen for your reference, so feel free to screenshot. I know not everybody has the ability to go fully plant-based, and I'm not fully plant-based either. I do like to eat seafood, so don't forget.